magandang gabi. Housemates, mga kapamilya, ako po si Boy Abunda. Ngayong gabi, narito po ako para tulungan si Kuya at ang taong bayan na kilalanin at kilatisin ang Batch 2 Adult Big 4 sa isang talakayan na atin tatawaging Pinoy Big Debate. At any point during the debate, if there are any things, words that you don't understand, don't hesitate to ask. Yes or no? Housemates, are you ready?
Yes!
Yes.
Uumpisahan natin ang Pinoy Big Debate with hashtag Ask Kuya. Bibigyan ko kayo ng pagkakataon, tanungin si Kuya ng kahit anong tanong. After you tell me, explain to us why you asked that question. Let's go to you, Fumiya.
How old are you?
Okay.
PBB is very long, and then Kuya is same Kuya, diba? And then his voice is very good, still good. I think before good, pero now still good. That's why I want to know.
Yam Yam.
Kuya, mahahawakan ba kita? Kasi Kuya, gusto lang kitang pasalamatan sa personal. Ang gwapo ng boses mo at mas gwapo yung mukha mo kaysa sa boses.
Maraming salamat. Yam Yam, maliban sa'yo, who is most deserving to win and why?
Maliban sa akin.
Yes, you gotta choose yourself.
Fumiya.
Bakit?
Kasi Fumiya is bridge of the Japan and Philippines.
Fumiya.
Opo. My opinion. Yam Yam.
Why?
Kasi if he become big winner, I'm so happy.
So which means that if Andre or Lou wins, you will not be as happy.
Siyempre happy. Kasi,
but you will be happier with...
Happier! I'm so sorry. Happier, Yam Yam.
Okay.
Yeah.
How did you feel when Fumiya said he will be happier if Yam Yam wins and not you guys?
I respect...
We all have the same question. We have to choose one person. It's not about feeling bad at all. We also, all of us believe in each other.
We do.
So no hard feelings at all.
Okay.